How is general anesthesia given in a one-year-old baby? That's like a baby this small. This looks like Paddington, isn't it?
Hello there.
Maybe all bears look the same. I will tell you and show you how this is done, and the fun begins now. Namaste and welcome. I'm Dr. Rajiv Iyer, a pediatric anesthesiologist, a specialist in child anesthesia. Keep following for any videos related to anesthesia and surgery in children.
Come. Come, baby.
Now, when the one-year-old is at the hospital and is ready to go in for the surgery, this is a very emotional moment. The baby will cry, as you're seeing here. This is a normal reaction for babies of this age. This is called separation anxiety. This can be very emotional for mother, father, and even for the baby. So what do doctors do in this case? Well, there are two options. One is the baby is either given a medicine so the separation anxiety doesn't happen, or the mother or the father can stay with the baby when the anesthesia is given, depending on which hospital you're in. Now, the next thing is the nurse or the doctor takes the baby inside the operation theater, as you're seeing here in this clip. So the person sitting there is the anesthesia doctor, so he's actually putting a mask on the face of the baby. You see the baby is moving. This is very normal. Of course, the baby won't be happy having a small mask on the face. So the nurses are holding the baby so the mask can be placed without any problems. Once the mask is placed for 2 to 3 minutes, the baby is off to sleep. How did this happen? The mask actually has anesthesia gas, which is flowing from the anesthesia machine into this plastic tube, into the baby. First, it gets into the lungs, and then it gets into the whole body, and then in the brain, where the actual anesthesia works to get the baby off to sleep. As this thing is happening, you can see an ECG is placed and all other monitors are placed in the baby, so the baby is continuously monitored as long as anesthesia is given. And this is the responsibility of the anesthesia doctor, who you can see is actually doing this. Now, this clip is actually from a hospital in India. I have worked in India, Canada, and USA, and the anesthesia is exactly the same irrespective of what country you're in, at least to my knowledge. As the baby is going off to sleep, someone in the operation theater, it could be a nurse, it could be a junior doctor, it could be another doctor, who actually places an intravenous line where more medicines are given to the baby. And now, the baby actually sleeps in such a situation that the baby is not moving, which means this is completely under general anesthesia. And once that happens, as you can see here, the doctor puts that instrument in the mouth of the baby, and that instrument is called a laryngoscope, and then a breathing tube is placed. So once this is placed, the breathing is completely taken over by the anesthesia machine. It could also be partially taken over, but for the most part, it is completely taken over by the anesthesia machine. And this is how general anesthesia is given in a one-year-old baby. You can see a white cloth is actually put in the mouth, and this gauze soaks up all the blood that comes when the operation is being done, so the blood doesn't get into the stomach or the lungs of the baby. The idea of showing this to you is if you have a child who actually needs anesthesia, you now know what actually happens in the operation theater. If you did find any value with the video, don't forget to smash that like button. If you want to learn more about anesthesia and operations in children, make sure to leave a comment below. If you have any questions, also do leave a comment below. I'll try to get to you as soon as possible. Take care, stay safe. I'll talk to you soon.